Welcome to my channel DIY with Aro. Today I will teach you the 7 basic strokes of modern calligraphy using brush pen.
Let's start. So first you need the brush pen and this worksheet. You can get this worksheet in the link in the description below. Okay, it's free of cost. So let's start. Okay, so the 7 basic strokes I'll teach you today. So the first stroke is straight downwards. Okay, so when we go downwards we always go dark like this. Okay, I taught you before also, when we go dark, we go like this. So, okay, I made these. Okay, so the second basic stroke is the underturn. Okay, so underturn is first we will go dark and then light. Okay, like this. Like this you can make. Okay. I'm leaving 2-2 so that you can also practice. Okay. And the time does not go waste. Okay, I'm doing like this. And whenever you do the calligraphy, you should always hold the brush pen in 45 degree angle. Okay. And now we'll do the third basic stroke, which is overturn. In overturn, we'll go first light and then dark. Light and then dark. Okay. Like this. Light and then dark. Okay, so the overturn is also complete. Now we'll do the fourth stroke, which is compound stroke. In this we'll go light, then dark and then light. Okay, first light, then dark and then light. Okay, light, dark and then light. Like this we have to do. Okay, now the next one is oval. So in this we'll go light and then dark and then we'll come up and it is also light. Okay, light, dark and then light. Okay, thin, thick and then thick, thin. Okay, like this I'll complete. Okay. So now the next one is ascender. In this we'll go light up and then dark down. Okay. Thin stroke and then dark stroke. Okay. Thin stroke and then dark stroke. Thin, dark. Okay, so our ascender is also complete. Now we'll do the descender. In this we'll go dark and then light. Okay, dark and then light. Thick and then thin. Okay, thick and then thin. So these were the 7 basic strokes of modern calligraphy.
If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel DIY with Aro. Bye friends.